Good morning, everybody. You are not going to believe this in just a second or two. But anyway, it's about 6:53 in the morning, Tuesday morning, the 7th of February. And there's some little bumps out here. There's some little leftover waves from yesterday. But this is what I wanted to show you. Remember, it's not quite 7 o'clock in the morning. Look at this. Look at this. I don't know what this is, some kind of army PT or something like that, but the parking lot is jam-packed full, and so is the water to some degree. Okay? Get Lisa down here getting ready to go out, get Jordan over here at the shower getting ready to go out as well. We get all these guys lined up. They were in the water just a minute ago. But anyway, the important part is that there are some little waves out here. Okay, and there's hardly anybody in the water. There's only about 10 people in the water all the way across. So that's a good sign. And then tide's going down. 2.2 high at 2 o'clock this morning. And 9:30 this morning is 0.1 low. So should get a little bit better between now and then, all depending on what the winds do. Right now the conditions are awesome. You can probably see that in the water. It's nice and glassy and clean. So let's go get it. All right, talk to you guys later. Have a great day. Aloha.